Shut up and sit down.
Now, the six-passenger 2015 Model S limousine we wrote about last year from Orange County outfit Big Limos has hit the eBay auction block. Only there appear to be a few twists, the conversion isn't finished, the bids so far appear to be falling far short of the previously reported costs to convert it, and, well, look at those B-pillars. Do they inspire confidence? Also, why did they leave the trunk and hatch popped in the photos? It all adds to a certain, uneasy feeling about the project. Autoblog attempted to contact Big Limo's CEO, Mike Walstrom, and we'll update this if we hear back. The vehicle is said to be 90% completed, built for an advertisement project, with only 150 miles on the odometer. This vehicle has tons of potential to become whatever the new owner has in mind, Big Limo's wrote in its listing. The company adds that it could finish the vehicle for an additional fee.
Shut up and sit down.